Hawaii's voyaging canoe Hokulea is in Portsmouth, New Hampshire tonight after a stop in Salem, Massachusetts that brought crew members up close to Hawaiian treasures like one of only three carved images of the god Kukailimoku. Now, it's at the Peabody Essex Museum's Oceanic Arts and Culture Gallery where crew members got a behind-the-scenes tour. The museum is home to 5,000 Hawaiian artifacts, including this feather cape, also kapa, a poi pounder. This collection is one of the most important of its kind outside of Hawaii. In all, the museum houses 20,000 objects from Polynesia, Melanesia, and Micronesia. Hokulea departed Salem yesterday morning, arriving in Portsmouth yesterday afternoon. She's scheduled to sail on to Portland, Maine on Tuesday.